other than what we grabbed, everything is gone.
Ken Chamberlain's story hurts to listen to. In 2009, he lost his home and everything in it, including thousands of files on his computer, to the 49 fire in Auburn.
We had pictures. She had her banking. We had personal documents.
Around the same time, less than a mile from Ken's tragedy, engineer and new dad Rob Moore was working on an idea.
I had just had my first child, a baby boy, and so I was snapping pictures like crazy.
Wanting to protect his new family photos, he was unable to find a fireproof hard drive in stores, so he set out to design his own.
The fireproof insulation is starting to kick off.
He ended up with the first indestructible hard drive that stands up to fire and flood, gunshots, even being run over by a tractor. Exactly how it works is a secret, but IOSafe's growth is big news in Auburn. Moore says he has 30 employees and will ship 40,000 drives this year, a 200% increase over 2010.
It can survive.
Moore is proud of IOSafe's success, but he's most interested in helping his neighbors protect themselves.
They lost everything. A lot of people just lost everything, and you don't have to.
Though it's been a tough 2 years, the Chamberlains have rebuilt.
Had you had things on something like that, it would have been easy to come back through the ashes and dig it out.
In Auburn, Tom O'Hare, KCRA3 reports.
So IOSafe hard drives cost about $200. They're available at most online retailers and soon on the shelves at Fry's in our area.
And super heavy.
Yeah, I'm glad I've been lifting lately.
I was glad it was real.
Just kidding. It is pretty heavy, you're right.